Everybody took a shot of mud in the face. Be ready for it. It can happen to you. Drivers, we appreciate your response on that as we get rid of this big bumper out here. Oh, he's going to carry that out by himself. Give your judge a big hand for all that manliness out there. Oh, yeah. Here comes the transmission cooler we thought was an iPad. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Never mind, that was an iPhone going off. Oh boy, look out, looks like a big one. He turned into the 105. Jared Larson taking the hit. 7X Sam Bando lost the money on this one. as you know, there's a passion for this derby sport. And that little moon window on that Lincoln. Taking a hard hit. 28.5. Trent Sweat on the money. And the 105, Jared Larson lining up ahead here. 32, Bill Bowman still in the pattern making it. A head-on collision in the middle. Oh, both cars. One of them come out of that one. Ryan Schleer pulls away. But he may have knocked out a hard-working driver there tonight. Is not moving. Frustrated, can't get his motor. Leaking radiator fluid, transmission fluid. Petrol, it's all leaking out of that one. Sam Bando, TJ McPhee, Bill Bowman, and Trent Sweat. Jared License. Morrison, that is, still in it. Three drivers and one Mad Dog. Still looking to eliminate one more. And Old Iron Heat number three. Who's your favorite driver, ladies and gentlemen? Who are you cheering for? Oh, he can hear you. You know he can. Let's hear it for your favorite driver. Well, I just can't get over that head-on collision. Ryan Swear putting that blow on. And the 105, Jared Larson pulls away. And you know, you got to start thinking about mechanics and the folks that put these cars together and how they hold up with all this hitting. And these guys are putting this hard hitting in action to win. And you can tell they're driven by it. It's a passion to do this. Once this Demolition Derby driving's in your blood, you only have to do it once, and you're hooked for life. It's contagious. Oh, that was a nice tap. And that's about all they're down to. It's about all they're able to do. A lot of motor left, and no steering, no linkage. Looks like they're all going pretty good to me, though. It's up to you. When you cheer louder, they hit harder. Let's go. Out of the competition. What for Bill? drivers, hold your position. We're going to take these four drivers to the championship round. Congratulations, drivers. You're going on.